Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله أوصيكم وإياي أولا بالتقوى الله فقد فاز المتقون قال الله تعالى في القرآن الكريم بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا إلى الآخرة آية. Dear brothers and sisters, alhamdulillah, all praise due to Allah Rabbul Alameen as the creator of all things, the sender of all prophets and messenger, and the revealer of all truth. May the mercy and the blessing of Allah be upon all of us as fellow Muslim. One of the great ni'mah that Allah have given us is Islam, the deen, that have united all of us together as a family. In this life, till the next. And it's very important for all of us to be thankful, to be grateful to Allah Rabbul Alameen for this special blessing. And Allah keep on reminding us the importance of have taqwa. Having taqwa is one of the important thing that can solve all our problem. Whether it's a personal problem, family problem, community problem. Allah Rabbul Alameen, who created all of us, knows what we need most. We need peace and we have peace, alhamdulillah. We need to survive and the rizqi is being provided by Almighty Allah. Allah Rabbul Alamin remind us, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبْ. Look at this beautiful reminder. Whoever have taqwa, a taqwa is a person who always stay connected to Allah Almighty in whatever he do, wherever he is. اتَّقِ اللَّهِ حَيْثُ مَا كُنْتَ. You must have that. So when you have taqwa, Allah said to us, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا. You have any problem, I will come in and solve your problem. When Allah wants to help us, who can stop? Allah's help. No one can stop. وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبْ. This is the thing that we fear most today. What's going to happen to us, to our next generation, to our country? But Allah promised all of us, if you stay as a muttaqin, Allah will provide all of this. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all of us who are thankful and grateful to His ni'mah. And He said, لَإِن شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ وَلَإِن كَفَرْتُمْ إِنَّ عَذَابِ لَشَدِيدٌ. One of the greatest ni'mah, brothers and sisters, is the unity among us. Look at every Friday, we have so many colorful people around us. Black, white, local, foreigner. But we are like one family. Allahu Akbar. Walillahi alham. So we hope Allah Rabbul Alameen's blessing is always with those who are grateful and thankful to Him by following the SOP that Allah have laid out for all of us. To be a successful businessman, look at one man, Muhammad Rasulullah. He was a very successful businessman. To be a successful husband, look at him. To be a successful father, look at him. Everything. Then you will find peace. May the blessing of Allah, Rabbul Alamin, be upon us. Barakallahu lana wa lakum bil Quran al Kareem. Wa nafa'ani wa iyyakum min al ayati wa zikri al haqi wa taqabbala minni wa minkum tilawa. Innahu هو السميع العليم. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين كل ذنب فاستغفروه إنه هو غفور رحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. May Allah make this Jumu'ah the best Jumu'ah for all of us. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Al-Jum'ah ila Jum'ah muqaffarat bainahuma." From one Jum'ah to the next Jum'ah, may the blessing of Allah and the mercy of Allah help us to overcome our weaknesses, erase all our mistakes and sin, so we become a better person after this. And Allah Rabbul Alamin remind us. He said to us that there's only one man that can save all of us. And that is Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He's the way to Allah. قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبْكُمُ اللَّهُ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. So our duty is to try our best to follow Him, and He commands us to respect the elders, the leaders, wherever you are. Always learn this beautiful adab. يا أيها الذين آمنوا أطيعوا الله وأطيعوا الرسول وأولي الأمر منكم. O you who believe in Allah, obey Allah, obey the Messenger of Allah, and obey your leader. And let us remember what Allah said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُسَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا سَلُّوا عَلَيْهِ وَسَلِّمُوا تَسْلِيمًا ويقول عليه أفضل الصلاة والتسليم من صلى عليه مرة صلى الله عليه بعشر. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. ورد اللهم عن الأربعة الخلفاء إما خلفاء أبو بكر وعمر وعثمان وعلي وعن بقية أصحاب نبيك أجمعين والتابعين ومن تبعهم بإحسانه إلى يوم الدين. اللهم اغفر للمسلمين والمسلمات. May Allah grant success to the UAE President His Highness Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan. to the Vice President, the Crown Prince, and his brothers, family, the Highnesses, the rulers of the Emirates, and guide them to all that which is good and what please Allah Rabbul Alameen. O Allah, bestow upon your mercy on the late Sheikh Zayed, Sheikh Maktoum, Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed, and the other late UAE Sheikh who have passed on to your mercy. We ask Allah, you, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, to admit them into paradise with your grace and mercy. Allahumma ighfir lil hayyina wa mayyitina wa shahidina wa ghaibina wa saghirina wa kabirina wa zakirina wa insana. O Allah, forgive the sin of everyone who is here today and the sin of those who are absent among us, and the male and the female, the young and the old. And may Allah Rabbul Alamin make us all have a good ending. Allahumma akhtim lana bil husnil khatima wa la takhtim alayna bis su'il khatima. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina azaban nar. Ibadullah, inna Allaha ya'muru bil adli wal ihsan wa ita'i dhil qurba wa yanha 'anil fahsha'i wal munkari wal baghi ya'izukum la'allakum tadhakkarun. Fadhkuruni adhkurkum washkuru li wa la takfurun. Wa la zikrullahil akbar, wallahu ya'lamu ma tasna'un. Aqimus salat.
Allah.